This is Hoberg's resort on the top of Cobb Mountain. It's been around for a long, long time. Couldn't withstand the fire last night, the valley fire. All the homes in the area are just absolutely devastated.